Hazrat Musa alayhi salam asked Allah, "Who is my partner in Jinnah?" So Allah replied, "A butcher," and he didn't told Hazrat Musa any details related to that butcher. Hazrat Musa gets in shock and walked out to meet with this butcher. That butcher was selling meat, sitting in the market, shuffled the evening, and he shut the shop, and then he put the piece of meat in the bag and left for home. Hazrat Musa alayhi salam also accompanied him and said to the butcher, "I will go with you." The butcher didn't know that he is Hazrat Musa, yet he said, "Okay, come with me." They reached the home. The butcher cooked food with meat, prepared dough for chapati. So there was an old lady in his house that he picked up and supported her. Then he fed her with his right hand and then cleaned her face and laid her on the bed. So Hazrat Musa alayhi salam asked him, "Who is she?" The butcher replied, "She is my mother." Hazrat Musa alayhi salam greeted to hear this. Butcher also told his routine. He said, "I go to serve her in the morning, then come home to the night and serve her first, then see the children." Hazrat Musa alayhi salam said him, "Does she wanted to talk something?" Butcher said, "Yes, every day she told me the same thing. When she was served her, she said, 'Allah Almighty should make you a companion of Hazrat Musa alayhi salam.'"
صدق الله العظيم.